suspect that my experience is not unique. What perhaps is unique is the fact that I'm willing to talk about it. And the only clue we have to it is when some variable is changed. We would have the overwhelming impression that we were reliving the present visually. I submit that these impressions are valid and significant.
These impressions are valid and significant.